So, what's the latest trend in nail polish? Choose the color you want to use from the what pattern inspires you today. Tap a pattern in the tray to use it. Now to make it super cute by adding a character. Drag the character you want onto your nail, anywhere you like. Use two fingers to rotate your character or change its size. Press now to add some final touches. Dude, stylish, gorgeous. Let's keep going. Gorgeous. Let's keep going. Press the next button to continue. Press the next button to continue. Press the next button to continue. Great! Now you can do the next nail! I love it! On to the next nail! Press the next button to continue. the next button to continue. The next button to continue. Press the next button to continue. Gorgeous! Let's keep going! Press the next button to continue. Press the next button to continue. Press the next button to continue. Looks great! Now you can do the next nail. the next button to continue. Press the next button to continue. Excellent! If you're done with your manicure, tap on the camera to take a photo of your hand or use a mouse hand for your manicure. That's a super cute nail design! You can check out the manicure in your album. Here's your very own album, where all the manicures you've already designed are saved. What would you like to do now?